Historical figures in Hindu tradition. I tell you, really, if you study Hindu history, you will have so much of not just respect, reverence, you will develop devotion to Hindu ancestors. Because how powerfully they mapped that ultimate truths, jnana, into their prajna, consciousness, made it into prajnana and manifested as reality, vijnana. Nothing can be compared. Extraordinary. I'm sitting and studying. That's when Paramashiva commanded to do this time capsule. Project, listen carefully. Understanding the eternal existence, the truth of eternal existence, what the sacred secrets Yamadharma gave it to Nachiketa. If you understand that knowledge and map it into your prajna, you will manifest the real courage, fearlessness, deathlessness, eternal existence as your vijnana, reality. You will realize nothing can be taken away from you. If ultimate truth penetrates and gets mapped into your prajna, consciousness, and manifests as reality, any result which comes as the manifestation of that reality cannot be taken away from you. Not only your life, even your wealth cannot be taken away from you. That's the truth. A practicing Hindu can think through and realize what I am saying is the truth in your life. Today I want all my devotees, disciples, followers, do this as a small homework. Just few minutes. Map 5 ultimate truths into your life and see how it manifests as your quality. Jnana, prajnana, vijnana. Put 3 column. Jnana, ultimate truth. Prajnana, mapping into your consciousness. Vijnana, how it manifests as your reality. I gave you multiple examples now. Jnana is Paramashiva deciding, let me become many to celebrate my existence. Prajnana is when you map that into your existence, You can see whatever you feel as you. You are constantly working only to multiply that and celebrate your existence. Vijnana, just see how your whole life is focused only on this. Just see how every jnana becomes prajnana and vijnana in your life. Anything consciously, jnana becoming vijnana, prajnana and manifesting as vijnana cannot be taken away from you. This makes you absolutely fearless. Yes. Now, let's enter into satsang. Listen. The essence of today's satsang is prajna, jnana, ultimate truths getting mapped into your prajna, into your consciousness and manifesting as vijnana. Reality is enlightenment. And we already have Hinduismpedia website. We will time capsule the whole Hinduism into this Hinduismpedia.org. I tell you, anyone wants to volunteer, wants to be part of this project, you are welcome. I think we can do it. We can really do it. Organizing Hinduism and time capsuling Hinduism. So we can share it with the whole world. Yes, let's enter into meditation, the spiritual process today. Understand, listen to the cognition. Paramashiva is real. Sri Kailasa, his space is real. Your consciousness can manifest Paramashiva by declaring your integrity to him. Hold him in your consciousness and chant Mahavagya intensely. Let him manifest Paramashiva's state, space, powers, being and super consciousness in all of us. Let's start. Ananda Paramashivoham.
Yeah. Hare Nityananda Narayana ನಿತ್ಯ